Where'd it go?
Hey guys, this is a new series that we're starting. Samara teaches James, James teaches Samara. Just different talents that we have.
Samara's gonna be teaching me how to juggle today. As you saw just now, I can juggle pretty well.
Yeah, you're actually not bad though. That was pretty good. So I've been juggling for a few years now. I originally learned in this acting class that I took, and it was just kind of to teach us how to focus. And I teach James how to focus.
I'm good at focusing.
On the juggling balls. It's taken me a long time to learn. So if you learn really quick, I'm actually gonna feel really bad about myself.
That's what we aim for.
I can juggle three at a time, and I can kind of do four, but like not very well. Like when I started to learn, we would take one ball, and you just toss it back and forth, which sounds really easy. You're like, whatever, sorry. So do that like 10 times. So you start with one ball, throw it back and forth like 10 times. If you drop it, you have to start again. Okay, awesome. The pattern. So you have two here. You go toss, toss, catch. Toss, toss, catch.
Catch it as I'm tossing, and then I catch again.
Yeah.
What?
So you throw one up and you try to throw up the next one before it touches your hand, right?
Yeah.
I think you kind of get that. Just like try to time it. I don't know, you go for it, okay?
Okay.
When you're throwing, try to look at like the highest point that you throw. Look up above, use your peripheral.
Okay. That was better.
That's good.
I'm making progress.
Can I teach you two in one hand?
If you'd like.
I can try. And you try to make a circle going outwards.
I got this.
Yeah, try to like make this kind of motion. Try with your left hand.
Oh, but I will. I'm back.
Yeah, woo! Okay, now I think you're ready, James.
There's more.
You have to do both at once.
Who found a bunch of balls? I'm just gonna throw these in the air and keep throwing them.
Yay!
Yes! Alright, well, that's it for this episode.
Sorry, I'm a bad teacher.
Stay tuned for next time. I'll be teaching Samara how to play the violin.
And we're gonna try to make a video every Sunday now. So we'll see you next week.
See you in a week.
Bye.
Bye.